part of it is that it is capable of flying on one engine in case one engine goes off, but we pray that it won't happen. It is equipped with state-of-the-art avionics gadgets, and the good part of it also is that there are so many features which will be incorporated to the aircraft to suit the needs of customs. This will increase our efficiency, our efficacy in combating smuggling, enhancing revenue drive, making customs more efficient.
The Comptroller General of Customs, Dikko Inde Abdullahi, promised Nigerians that the arrival of the aircraft will boost customs anti-smuggling operations.
The coordinating minister, this is the aircraft that you approved at the President's Council sometimes last 3 months, and it's here in Nigeria for your commissioning. I want to sincerely assure you